In this question, the function is given y is equal to x sin x, and the differential equation is x y derivative is equal to y plus x square root of x square minus y square. Now, given y is equal to x sin x, now differentiating with respect to x, dy by dx is equal to, now first function as it is, d by dx of sin x plus sin x as it is, d by dx of x. So, we are having dy by dx is equal to x cos x plus sin x. X cos x plus sin x. Okay. Now we are having two options. Number one is we can put dy by dx direct here and then solve it, or we can direct approach. How? See how I am doing now. Multiplying both sides by x. XY derivative is equal to x square cos x plus x sin x, or to this we can write it, let me write 1x as it is and 1x with 1 minus sin square x plus y. Now we are having y is equal to x sin x, that is the question part, y is equal to x sin x. Now when this x goes inside the square root, what we are getting? X y derivative is equal to x with x square minus x square sin square x plus y. Okay, or now this can be written as x y derivative is equal to x with x square minus y square plus y. So, this is what we are getting. Hence, y is equal to x sin x is a solution of the corresponding differential equation. Proved.